I'll always remember the look in Cole's eyes that night. I know it sounds super cliche, but I knew he was going to marry her. Mia also stated she remembers looking at Cole in the eye one day and realizing she was in love with him, and that he was the person she was going to spend the rest of her life with.
Cole, I think it's safe to say that our love story took us both by surprise. It started off slow, gradual, and based off friendship. Many years ago, we went on our first date. It was the best first date I ever had, but our hearts weren't ready yet. It wasn't until 2 years later that we officially started dating. And now, nearly 6 years later, standing in front of all of our family and friends, safe to say, our hearts are ready now.
Amelia, thinking about our love story sort of cracks me up. If you'd have told me that 7 years ago that we would go from sitting across each other at John and Karina's to standing across from each other at the altar, I wouldn't believe it. Because honestly, I thought you ghosted me after our first date. Yet 2 years later, we managed to find our way back into each other's lives. One could say the universe kept us around, but I just think I was just hard to get rid of.
Never try and change you, because the man that stands before me today is the same man that I want to be married to for the rest of my life. Can't promise you an easy life, but I can promise you a life filled with love, laughter, and adventure. I can't wait to see what the rest of our life holds. I love you.
I remember when I first told you I love you, because I did say, I think I love you. But I stand here today, and I know I love you. Sorry. I know I love you, because you bring me in a moment of happiness I didn't think was possible. I know I love you, because you make me want to be the very best man, very best friend, and now the very best husband that I can be, because you deserve the absolute best.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal your vows with a kiss.
The toast tonight is for Mia and for Cole, for a long, healthy life, for a passionate life, for a life of helping others and helping themselves. So if you would toast with me, salud. I've never known anybody like you, but it's so good. I've never dreamed of nobody like you, and I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime.
Man, it's been a pleasure watching you guys. I love you guys. I'd do anything for you guys. I hope y'all know that. Thank y'all for letting me be a part of this. I love you guys. Cheers to the Sanchez.
It's so hard to breathe when you're looking at me. I've never felt so alive and free when you're looking at me. I've never felt so happy, and I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime.
Marrying Mia will be the greatest adventure of your life. By marrying Mia, you are marrying your best friend. In her, you have found your partner to fight life's battles and to celebrate all the triumphs with.